Alright, so kind of back on this again. After I had done this, I decided I wanted to go with a different line. The line that I ordered this time has more of a, apparently when you're using rope instead of cable, apparently you have to deal with it heating up. And so I wanted to go with a different line setup here. And then I'm going to use this line on the mechanical winch. So also, the other thing that you want to do is you want to switch to a different style. Don't know what this is called, but a different style one of these. And that came in the kit that I got on eBay. So this comes with the this style. It's going to go there. So I'm cutting that off and then welding that on, probably cutting the extra off. This has more of a protective end on it. Again, that's supposed to protect against heat. And I think it's the same size. Okay. Turn that off this time. And then we also got some of these clamp-on deals if you need them. I don't know if I'm going to need them yet or not. So first thing is, let's see if it's on. Okay, it is. All right. I'll put it in neutral. Uh-oh, the knot came off. Huh. It's gonna kind of make it hard. I'll just see if I can buy one of those. Meantime, I will use a pair of pliers. Mess the threads up. I'm gonna see if there's another one that I have and see if it has the same style knob on it. It does. I don't know what happened to that knob. I think what we'll do is actuate it a little bit. Okay. must have gotten it in there. There we go. Now I know how much needs to go on there. Okay. I'm gonna just put that in there with a screwdriver. So I'm going to put that on the magnet. Okay. Time to cut that off. They've got it welded. Looks like they missed all on that side, so, but I still need to clean that. So, could do the TIG weld. I do around these holes. Alright, we're going to start with, I brought all the drill bits I could find because I don't think any of them are going to be really that sharp. Gonna kind of eagle eye. Might be having to stop because of the rain. Ooh, no. Kind of way off on that one. Alright, go to the next size. This one's a little bit sharper. I forgot how slow this thing is. Oh yeah. Can we make that work? Let's see. I think we can. All right, got my bolt. Let's see if we can get it. Mounted there. Drill bits. All right. camper where you can get a bite. The nut on the back. Yeah, I think so. Got a washer, lock washer. Oh, come on, grab it. You just need to tap on it a little bit with the hammer. Good. I think that's a half inch. If I should grind out that piece right there, probably should. Yeah, I definitely need to. I should just cut that. Cut it with the Sawzall. I could use the. I'm gonna use this. All right, that's probably all I can do today. I've got to get ready for church. Alright, back onto this project. I think I'm at the point of putting the new line on. Oops, that was the old one. Try to put it out. A single line. You can see this has more of this braided end piece with the shrink wire, whatever it's called. Okay, so this one I had to, let me see if I can see the end of it. Come on. Okay. This one I had to cut a little bit. Might have to do that with this one. Yeah, and cut this one down too. Thank you. I really need to use a grinder. That's used the grinder with a wheel on it. That'll work. I don't know which way that it's going to go in. Okay. So let's see which way, because I want to turn it by hand this time. I don't know, I might not. I should have put it through there. Good. But it's going to be turning. Oh, I got it the wrong way. It's going to be turning that way. Wait a minute. And this is going in. Oh yeah, I got it the right way. But I need to get through there. So I'm gonna do it the cheating way, I don't wanna. I'm going to first try to do it by hand, see how that goes. about wrapping that in aluminum tape. This aluminum what do they call this thing? Whatever it is. But I don't know. It's too hard to do it while it's not off of the machine. Kind of bulges out where that shrink wrap, whatever that stuff is, shrink whatever, heat shrink went, but much more do I have? I don't think I'm gonna have enough. I'm kinda at my limit, I think. I think it's here where I need to go ahead and do it. But I'm not letting the machine do it. It's gonna be really hard to bring on. Oh yeah, I prefer this style. one doesn't come with a hook. Washer should have been on the other side. This one's thicker. mail. Oh well, that's where I'll stop. Yeah. All right, let's just see how it does being pulled out manually. Make sure it's not too tight. I don't know, it seems kind of tight in there. But that's alright.